Graham, Wanindu Hasaranga was not included in the 23-man squad.
To be honest, we were looking at Vandesay, Jeffrey Vandesay, and he had injury and he had not played cricket in the last 6 weeks. So we had called in Wanindu Hasaranga into the squad, and he's been with the squad. And then after the new coach and captain had a look at him, we had drafted him. Like president said, we have a short term, medium term and long term plan. So this is for the long term plan we are building. Chandimal had played over 100 ODIs and he's got some good hundreds with good strike rates. And the presence of the new coach coming in, working with him. So he's been shown a lot of intent, and even in the last two test matches he played in India, his approach has been a little more aggressive with a few technical changes. And in the last, I would say 10 days, he has shown a lot of promise. He's got some strike rates and, you know, matching up the other batsmen as well. So with coach, we are backing the coach, and he feels that Chandimal would play a role in the long term.
You seem to be getting some stick when you left out Kusal Mendis. What do you expect now?
I think we had a plan and the purpose at the selection committee when we discussed. Mm-hmm. Anything, he's gone back and played some club cricket and got some big runs. So I think he's ready to make the comeback. And also, I think the new captain and the coach believes in him a lot. So we have supported them as well on this.